welcome to another episode of the Energon Hustlers. So tonight I'm once again joined by Nezumi, aka Richard, who's on his hollybobs. Hate that word.
Why did you use it then?
I don't know, just did. We're gonna do another gameplay video for you all this evening. This time it's my turn to play with the little guys. So I have got the Battle Patrol with Lionizer as their sacrificial lamb, as it were.
So it's quite strange because when you told me you'd built this, I've built this with Captain Impactor. So
yeah, I think he's a good choice as well, actually, because giving them all bold one would be great. I do like Lionizer though, because just the fact that when he dies, just goes on a guy.
And really added to the fact he's a tank.
Yeah, well, he's just a big.
No, he's a tank. No. Impactor,
I was going to say. But anyway, so what have you got for me? It looks like we might have some shenanigans going on here.
Last time at Plymouth, none of you would know this, but Dave does, I bought Volcanicus. We played Volcanicus, we played several games with Volcanicus, and it never quite worked. It almost died at the last leg. So I've gone back to Hawley, spent some time, rebuilt the deck. A couple of tweaks and changes, which I'm hoping will work, trying to extend the life of stuff. And I've swapped out Sludge for Snarl.
Richard loves his combiners, loves them. So it's going to be quite cool. I think it's like, apart from Dreadwing, we haven't had a combiner team on the Energon Hustlers yet. So this is going to be cool. We've not flipped or anything like that. So is it going to be a one or is it going to be a three?
Three.
I can actually flip it. Oh, what's going on? So tired. Here's a three. You can choose, sir.
I'll go first. Right. So draw my three cards.
Like Claire's engaged in ninja mode.
Right.
Draw for the turn.
Okay. This is quite interesting already now. I'm quite liking my hand. I will transform. No, I remember this from before. Right, transform Grimlock.
Mm-hmm.
Because you kind of have. No, you don't have to do that at all. Well, I'm going to stick with what I originally said and transform Snarl.
Sure.
Okay. Snarl is then going to attack something that hasn't got stealth, which is Lionizer, which is really annoying. So, when he attacks, I get to plan two. So I'm going to do that. That.
Ouch. Chucking cards away, but it's probably going to hit hard.
Okay, so.
Seems good.
Right, and then one. Two. So for seven.
Five. I'll take five. That was nasty. I'm gonna get a bashing shield.
Okay.
If I can pick up my cards. Okay.
Skills to pay the bills.
Okay, so I'll draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
Going to Grenade Launcher, Lionizer.
Yep.
4x4 in two, Snarl. Nice. So 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 for a white. So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 for 1. 2 for 1.
Okay.
Take 8. Wow, that's brutal.
He's on one move.
As I pitched my
deck to the
my focus fire last round, I don't think I'm gonna get bothered getting that. So grenade launch falls off.
Yarn.
Over to you.
Okay. Right, draw my card. Transform Slug. This is a something we discussed previously. So I'm going to put spinner rims on the slug.
Mm.
Because that seems slightly broken.
So when he attacks and you flip a white, you would flip three battle cards instead of two, and then you'll flip an extra card on top of that.
So that seems okay. Then play incoming transmission to draw two cards. And then put a card from my hand on top of my library. Or deck. There's no library. Okay. Magic again. Right. Okay, so slug into Lionizer.
Could be a dead Lionizer.
Okay, so one, two.
Still seven.
Still seven.
Five. So I wish I kept the focus fire now. Lionizer dies. I'm going to give it to someone. And yeah, I'm not going to bother getting that.
Okay.
So I draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
That's a utility, so that's no good. incoming transmission. From my hand on top of my deck. Yeah. I will play composite armor onto private flag. I'm just going to come in for three.
Okay.
Four. Five. Sorry, when one of our battle patrols become tapped, do one damage to the tapped enemies, I'm going to kill.
Star.
Yep, and swing at Sludge for five.
Okay.
So that'd be two then.
I think the thing we discussed before is the fact that you have to accept that the Dinobots are going to die, but it's just about transforming them as quickly as possible.
I think it's just getting them in. It's getting enough attacks on the Grimmers to really, yeah. Really get it
and
off.
Get the Dinobots.
Yeah.
Right, so I'm going to discard Spinner Rims and take the Enigma.
Okay, over to you.
Okay, draw my card. Transform Grimlock.
Yes.
Play Medic's Protective Field on it.
Yep.
I think when I first played this as well, the other thing that didn't exist is Wave 4 wasn't out.
Yeah, we weren't playing with Wave 4, hadn't.
We didn't have many cards, did we?
No, I think, it only just came out, so, we're still finding our feet with what we wanted to play.
Yep. Okay, so Grimlock is going to attack Flak, because it's the only one in Canada. He's with his ability, he's going to put Sludge into the KO zone.
Yep. Okay, so there's a four.
Four.
Five. Blocking it all. You take one damage because of composite armor.
Yep.
So flip to black and scrap the armor after the battle.
Oh, that's annoying. You just switch my safeguard right on.
Yes. I shall draw a card.
This is where it could hurt quite quickly.
Yeah. Yeah. This. So unlike the rescue patrol you were just playing, which is very sort of defensive blue build, this is hyper aggro. It's just coming as fast as I can, as hard as I can. So I'm going to hunker down. So all my tanks can have an armor from my scrap pile. So I'll have composite armor here. And I do believe I force or a force field. And we shall transform Top Shot. Yep, definitely transform him. And come in for two.
Yep.
I'm going to deal one to Grimlock. I'm going to attack Grimlock. So two.
Me Grimlock sad.
Me Grimlock sad. Four.
Okay.
So three then.
Three?
Yep.
Yeah, his one armor never helps him.
I'm just going to keep my hand alone. And then sidetrack coming in for two. At Grimlock. Deal one damage to Grimlock because you're tapped. Four.
Take three.
Mm-hmm.
He's on nine. This is not good.
Yep. And then lastly, in with Sunrunner, and going to do damage to Grimlock and bowl four. So two, bowl four. One, two, bowl four. One, two, three, four, two, four. So two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Pierce two. Horrible.
Yeah.
Absolutely horrible.
Well, it's also the fact that now I've got no way of putting swoop into the...
Yeah, you've got no way of combining.
Well, I think I've passed the inverted, so I think I've matched up somewhere along the line.
Okay, reset.
Reset.
I think this is going to be very, very brief, this game.
Okay.
The hunker down as well, like it's very good with these guys.
Yeah, composite armor.
Yeah,
it turns the little bot into a big bot.
It's great.
Right, I'm gonna make the slug slightly bigger. I'm gonna make him give him increased durability. This is plus four health.
Mm-hmm.
I've done no damage to anybody. But I think I'm gonna
killed Lionizer.
Oh dear.
So you have to attack Top Shot. Because he's in bot mode. He's the only one you can attack.
Right, so attack Top Shot. So for four pierce one, three.
Take three. Well, force field's now pointless. Draw a card. It's the reprisal attack is just going to be absolutely disgusting.
I'm just going to get attacked by four tanks simultaneously.
I'm going to overwrite the force field with a bashing shield. And I'll scrap increase your ability.
Why would you do that? It's not hurting.
And I'll ramming speed spinner rims. Okay, so three. Do a damage because you're tapped. Six. Take three. Top shot in for two.
Yeah, wait, 2 seconds. Yes.
Yeah.
Drop an energy pack for bashing shield.
So two, one damage is tapped. Six. Game.
I think that is game.
Wow, well, brutal. Just shows you how quickly a bunch of little guys can do a lot of damage. The hunker down definitely helped.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Let's see if Richard can stabilise and bring it back for game two. See you in a moment. Back for game two. So after a bit of a brutal onslaught from the battle patrol, let's see if the Dinobots can swing a game back here. Mm-hmm. So, do you want to go first or second, sir?
I think I'm going to go first again.
Sure.
I'd like to die not quite as quickly.
Yeah, my attacks were absolutely heinous. It was just so brutal, like, opening game.
Okay. Yeah, so. Right. Transform Snarl.
Mm-hmm.
Snarl into Lionizer because he's the only one I can attack. I will plan with one card.
Sure. Okay, go for it.
Okay, so 4, 5, 6.
5-4. 3. Wow. Foot to blue.
Not that you need it in the first game.
No, well, the hunker down's really good in this deck. Like, it's really, really good. Okay, shall I draw a card? Actually, not going to bother playing a card. Amazingly, I'm not going to bother. So I'm going to come in for nothing at Snarl, Bold 4.
Uh-huh.
So, 1, 2, 2 for a white and bold. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, pierce 1.
So
4. Ditch improvise for batons. And over to you.
Card. Transform slug. Slug into Lionizer.
Mm-hmm.
So 3, 4, 5, 6.
6, 5, 4. Take 4.
Yep.
Go to 7. Ooh, I'll pick that one up later. Bashing shields, you say. Yeah, I'll get the bashing shield. Okay, draw a card. Hunker down.
Uh-huh.
And tool up the boys.
This is reminding me very much of the last game.
Yeah, and then we're going to Force Field Sunrunner.
Yep.
The bin in a minute. So we're going to transform Top Shot.
Yep.
And he's going to come in at Snarl.
Yep.
I'll do 1 damage to Snarl when I attack.
Yep.
And swing for 2, 3, 4.
Okay. So 1, 2. And then 2 more.
So take 2.
Take 2.
And over to you.
Okay.
Yeah, hunker down. Really good for these guys.
Let's transform me, Grimlock. Play the bashing shield. Um, Yeah, get rid of the force field.
Yeah. Well, you might be able to just one shot. Top shot. Top shot. Private one shot.
Grimlock into drop shot. I will put sludge into the KO zone.
Mm-hmm.
And then I will attack for four.
Ugh. Five. Six.
Six.
Five. Well, that's probably dead. He's dead.
He's dead, but right. Quite like him being dead.
I don't.
Mm. Makes a change.
Right. My turn. Draw a card. I was about to transform him back as well and just hide.
Oh dear.
I think we have to try and kill Snarl.
Snarl alone? What has he ever done to you?
Well, he's my enemy. I'm going to play Erratic Lightning onto Flak. So it's going to come in for 6. 1 damage. 7. 8. Dead.
Mm. Considering it's an orange deck, it was slightly inevitable.
Yeah, you don't seem to be able to play a lot of cards in any of the game. It's not...
I'm not drawing the defensive cards that I put in the deck deliberately.
And then we're coming in with sidetrack and we'll do damage to Grimlock.
Yeah.
So 2, 3, 4. Take 2.
Could have just flipped it over, but instead I'll swap it over. And I will discard Improvise Shield for the Enforcement Patterns.
And lastly, we can do Sunrunner into Grimlock. So, 1 damage to Grimlock.
Yep.
And attack for 2.
I actually think it's that ability that's doing most of the
damage. He's really good. Really good. Attack for 4.
4.
Okay. Take 2. But I haven't just killed Grimlock off of that. And reset.
Okay. Tap. Draw. Position on slug,
mm-hmm.
Which minus 1 attack, but plus 2 armor. And then I will attack Lionizer because I have to.
Yep. So for 2.
For 2.
3. 2, 1. He's dead. He's going to go on Sun Runner.
Yep, and I very foolishly forgot to change her. I mean, I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm going to ditch. No, I've done it now. What do I want to ditch? Oh, that's slightly annoying. I will ditch in Enforcement Batons.
Didn't you put the sludge in? I think you did.
Yeah, but I haven't transformed him this time. It's not that I haven't attacked the Grimlock, it's just the fact I haven't transformed in the thing to keep getting hard copies.
Right, so I shall draw a card.
Yep.
Wow. Interesting, odd draw here. Really odd draw. Yeah, I'll come in with flak, so it's going to be 2, 5, 6, into slug.
Mm-hmm.
7, 8, pierce 1.
Take 4.
3, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you put 3. off they go. Okay. Over to you. Draw a card.
Okay. Right. Transform sludge. Oh, you're joking. I didn't do that either. That's stupid. Right. Grimlock attacks, putting in swoop into the KO zone. So he will attack flat because it's the only bot he can attack.
Mm-hmm.
Four and two more. So five pierce one.
Okay, so blocking two, three, four.
Yep.
Take one.
Okay. And I will ditch Peace with Tyranny for the inverted.
Take one damage because I flipped a black. Okay. Oh, I'm bizarre. Alrighty ho. In for the transform. Come in for three.
Yeah.
Four, five. Six. And it's going to be Grimlock, so one damage to Grimlock.
Take four.
He's not dead yet. You can still combine it, so at least you've got them all in. Sunrunner into Slug. I will do one damage to Grimlock when I attack. So he's dead. And so it's two, bowl four. One, two, bowl four. One, two, three, four. So two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight at slug.
Okay.
Of course it's white. Always is. Three. I'll get the focus fire.
Okay.
And reset.
And I did. Oh, I've got it. No. I will ditch rapid conversion to take the nickel. Which is kind of essential. Right. So. Untap. Draw cards. Transform swoop.
Mm-hmm. Here they come.
And then play Dinobot Enigma. Here comes Volcanicus.
So how much damage has he got? 11, 20, 32. 45, 51 damage.
51 damage.
As cool as the Dinobots are, like you look at like Superior on Menasaur, and he, like Predaking as well. Predaking can do some filth stuff. You know, we've seen some horrible builds of that with the new Crew Club.
Especially with Crew Club, yeah.
Just Volcanicus just seems to get hurt very badly before he's even got a chance to get going. So you've got like five health, it's just not. Okay, so, ooh. Well, I think Sidetrack is dead.
So you just bolt two to the end of the turn. Oh, so when it each for each when it attacks on the turn, it's combined, right?
Okay. So you don't get bolt two, you just combine. Because this is only like if you.
Oh, right, yeah. It's the other part of the enigma, basically, if you play it again. Okay, I am going to put inverted on Volcanicus.
Right, okay, so orange is out to your defense now. That's interesting.
I thought that might help. Okay, okay, so he is then going to
punch me with his massive fist.
Punch Sidetrack. Probably step on you in all fairness.
Five.
Five.
Yeah. Dead because of your ability.
Yeah.
So yeah, he's dead.
Okay.
Just didn't matter about I should still flip though, because if I flip a black.
Yeah.
When is it? When this combines, for each battle card you flip. So I think that is before I flip cards. I still think I have to flip. I'm not sure, but mm-hmm. I do think I still have to flip. I don't flip any blacks, so it's irrelevant. And then there were two little guys. The inverted, that is interesting. That's kind of...
Yeah, it was an addition later on. And I'd actually, because I've only got one copy, it came out of my box of Wave 2.
You only really need one, because it's got a green pip.
Yeah.
Like, it's not something you really want more than one.
It's just
right.
A tank you want to draw into.
I'm going to bashing shield away the guarded posture.
How dare you? That's the other thing, he's got no armor when he transforms.
I'm going to transform flak.
Yep.
And I'm going to come in for six.
Okay.
Seven. Eight. Do one damage because you are tapped. So something. So, eight. Two, take six, that's enough.
Mm.
Ouch. I don't think your draw was particularly good.
First game it was awful.
I don't think, you didn't get any of the safeguard or stuff.
I've got the energy pack in hand. And it was a combination of whether do I pay the inverted, which gives me a chance of blocking the incoming damage, or do I play the energy pact, bolster his health, but is he then going to touch
you? See, you took six and you'd have taken eight otherwise. Yeah. I think it's much of a muchness.
Mm.
Brutal.
Guarded posture was brilliant early game, but like it's obviously that I drew...
This is just ripping the cards when you need them. That's the main thing. Wow, well, brutal. Sorry, I feel like a bully.
Yeah.
The little tanks definitely swung for a lot of damage there. Cool. Well, again, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed seeing some little bots beat up the Dinobots. If you like what you've seen, then if you could like and subscribe on YouTube, and we also have a Facebook page. That'd be great. And once again, thanks to Richard for guest starring on this evening's episode.
If you have any suggestions for Volcanicus, please.
Yeah, please do. Please send the Energon Hustlers a message or just comment in the description, because it'd be nice to see the Dinobots do some serious damage. But yeah, again, thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.